in Munich's ice stadium, the skaters stage a round-the-world review. The trip on skates begins in Germany. And on to South America for a rumba. In France, a harbor scene brings a quick step. And later, the famous can-can. To conclude the trip, Austria and the Viennese waltz. With the temperature 10 degrees below zero, it's being so cheerful that keeps them going.